Thank you, Hillary, for being a constant beacon of strength, hope, and determination for me and millions of other young women. You've been a role model and an inspiration and a voice of reason in uncertain times. I could go on and on, but I'd like to get right to the point. Can I give you a hug?
Yes!
Why are we praising Hillary when she continues to dwell on an election that she lost and sits there and blames literally everybody but herself for her own failures? But you know what? I'd like to write my own thank you letter to Hillary Clinton right now. So let me go ahead and get ready for this. Thank you, Hillary Clinton, for not campaigning in Wisconsin. And thank you so much, Hillary, for calling all Trump supporters deplorables. Because thanks to you, I don't have to deal with 4 years of your terrible presidency.
Thank you, Hillary, for what happened. Because nothing happened. But thank you, Hillary.
Okay.
Wow.
That's great.
I feel a lot better now.
I do too.
I think it's very cathartic.
I know.
All of those feelings we've been holding in since Trump won.
Exactly. And maybe if we had some cards to write down what we really felt, we could send it to her.
We should send it to her.
Let's send it to her.